Netherlands music reaction time. G'day guys, how's it going? My name is AussieTash and I'm coming to you all the way from Brisbane, Australia, the land from down under. I've been doing this channel for a little bit, trying to learn about the Netherlands, the history of the Netherlands. In my Netherlands music suggestion, this band was suggested to me, Golden Earring, the song Radar Love. They said, Tash, you will know this song. I have no idea of the song going by name. Golden Earring, that's the band. This is a live performance, 2015 in Amsterdam. I'm excited to get into this. Let's go. But they're saying I will know this song, so I don't know. Let's see. Does it go like no 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 no? I know this song.
I've been driving all night, my hands wet on the wheel.
Yes. Gosh, they were right. I do know this song. Okay, so Golden Earring, Radar Love. I'm guessing this is like a 70s band for sure. After the song, we'll jump onto Wikipedia and I'll learn more about this band. Mate, what an awesome concert this is. I just love big concerts, man. I love going to big concerts. Just before Christmas, I went and seen Sir Paul McCartney. 50,000 people, Suncorp Stadium, Brisbane, was one of the greatest nights of my life. But yeah, man, just imagine, not quite too sure where this stadium is in Amsterdam, but it looks packed and they are rocking it. And I know this song. I recognize the tune. This is awesome. I'm going to get into some Netherlands music reaction, guys. I want to learn not just about the history, but your music, arts, food. So yeah. This is a great way to start. I'm so excited. I'm pumped. Let's keep on going. Mate. Wait, this is really, really cool. Is this band like your AC/DC? Because they are rocking it. They're rocking it all night long, mate. Shout out. Do you love AC/DC? Have you ever gone to an AC/DC concert? My gosh, I have never seen AC/DC. I am 43 years old and I've not yet seen AC/DC. Apparently, they're coming back to do one more tour and I will be there. 100%, I have to be there. Wow, this is so cool. I'm so glad I decided to do a music reaction video, a Netherlands music reaction video. I am pumped. I'm loving this. Let's keep on listening. Guitarist playing the riff, that makes me think of Van Halen. Now, I'm pretty sure I know Van Halen is an American band, but correct me if I'm wrong, I love Eddie Van Halen. Wasn't he born in the Netherlands? Guys, in the comments, let me know. I'm not 100%, but I'm 90% sure that he was born in the Netherlands. All right, guys, let's rock this out. Let's finish this up. And we'll go to Wikipedia and we'll learn a little bit about Golden Earring. Let's keep on rocking. These are old dudes, man. Love it. You get the best value out of seeing the old rockers, mate. Vibes, but yeah, here we go. Caesar on the drums, mate. He's going for it. This fella. Oh, he's getting into the foot pedal as well. Mate, he's cranking everything. Holy moly. Oh, mate, what a light show too. Holy heck. Mate, can you smoke weed at these concerts too? Holy moly. Wow. Look at all those people. He's got to be exhausted now. Oh, he just threw out the drumsticks. No way. That's cool. Yes. Did he throw them away or did he pick up another pair? Right up. He's going again, this fella. Wow. That's cool, man. Well, guys, there you have it. Golden Earring 2015 in Amsterdam. Like I said, I'm really intrigued now. I did recognize this song. Gotta jump onto Wikipedia and just learn a little bit about this band. Be right back. Okay, all right, we are back. It's a song by the Dutch rock band Golden Earring. The single version reached number 9 on the Record World Chart, 10 on Cashbox, and 13 on Billboard in the US. Wow, that's pretty cool. It hit the top 10 in many countries, including United Kingdom, Canada, Australia, all right, Germany, and Spain. Very quickly, when was it released? August 1973. Wow, that is really, really cool. Oh my gosh, I recognize the tune. I recognize the song, mate. Wow, I am definitely going to get into listening more of Golden Earring. They give me AC/DC vibes and I absolutely love it. Okay, that was the video for today, guys. If you liked it, please jump on, smash the like button, leave a comment, and of course, remember to subscribe. That really helps me out. Also, tell me your stories of seeing Golden Earring in concert. I'd love to hear them. Cheers from down under. Take care. Bye.